Let me take you down, cause I'm going to the strawberry field. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever.
Before he ran like a bitch and ended his shit.
Wait, weren't you just in my chat? The fuck happened, bitch ass? Yeah.
To kill his fucking cat and break.
Oh,
I see what you're doing, Go.
44 Hank and Chrome wanna make it home, then get out the Porsche. Let a nigga cover.
I'm just a motherfucker.
Forget the oh yeah.
Start somewhere. Originality. I got my heart and mind set on influencing everyone and bringing this community up to a new level. Take a look around at the ISO community. I see a prominent trend that's spread around this community, and that is the idea of being isolated and depressed as an ideal life. Have y'all ever seen anyone drop Mentos in a Coke bottle? So let's say depression is the Coke bottle and isolation is the Mentos. You have depression sitting there already, and then whenever you mix being isolated with that depression, that shit erupts and causes even more unnecessary pain than before. Being sad and isolated is basically just asking to be miserable. You have no positive energy to siphon off of. So take a step back and think for a second. Isolated and sad and lonely is the right way to move through life, because nobody cares anymore, right? There will always be someone who cares. If you don't have anybody in front of you who cares and shit, just use me as your motivation. I want to lift this community spirit and make the ISO community look like a lit thing to be a part of, and a place where the energy being radiated is positive. Whereas currently our image is people who put on a depressed image to fit in. Would you rather be happy or would you rather be sad? Just think about that for a second. I don't know about y'all, but for me that's an easy answer.
We'll never know.
Bitch.
Stupid.
Once I rose above the noise and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. Though my eyes could see, I still was a blind man. Though my mind could think, I still was a madman. I hear the voices when I'm dreaming.
He's gonna leave me open like that.
Why not?
Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah.
Straight titties, my nigga. No fucking nipples. This bitch go straight down. Your back go straight down, bitch. Shut the fuck up, nigga. No.